Hey, how you doing? Andy with you today for another Nail Guitar Licks lesson. Today we're taking a look at a crossover between chords and lead guitar, tying in from a previous lesson where I was showing you this cool little lead lick of... And in the demo for the start of that, I just kind of plucked out this groove to give it a context and realized it would be cool to do for a bit of a lesson in itself. So this is the thing that I was doing. Now, there's a separate lesson for that little lead, but if you want to check it out, which will be right here. But if you want to get the rhythm stuff going, here's how this came about. I'll give you a bit of an idea of just kind of the thought process of what's going on behind this. Basically, I'm thinking of pentatonic, so B pentatonic. And then from there, I'm thinking sort of on top of that, the extra notes of the Dorian mode, which if you're unfamiliar with modes, sounds scary, but it's not, and I'm going to put it right here on the screen so you can see. I like to think of modes a lot of the time, especially the minor modes, as filling the gaps of your minor pentatonic. If you think of it that way, it's a whole lot less scary because all you're doing is just adding in a little more detail to the pentatonic that you've already got. And most people have no problems getting their pentatonic. So, aside from your pentatonic notes there, if I just mess around with any of these Dorian notes here, you notice you get really cool sounds. So you can add in different things on top of this B minor 7 chord that we've got here, which is 7, 7, 7, 7 on our E string, D string, G string, and B string. So Hendrix style with a thumb over the top. All that sort of thing. So what we can do is just throw on these other pentatonic notes as well as these other little Dorian filler notes. So if I just stick to pentatonic to start with. So you can add in extra notes. You don't just have to do one at a time. You can add in, you know, two. All that sort of thing. So I'm just adding in some of these Dorian notes in here. I'm moving over to add in the 9 on the B string and the 10 on the E string. Cool sound. Just back off the gain a little bit so you can hear that a little better for what it is. If it wants to. And barring over with our third finger over the 9th fret on the D string, G string, and B string. That's it, just messing around with those so you can add in any of those notes. Some are going to work better than others, but that's all part of it, you know, experiment, mess around with it. And that's how you get sort of that whole funky rhythm thing. So Nuno Bettencourt, Jane's Addiction, Dave Navarro's very much, you know, big on this sort of thing. Red Hot Chili Peppers, lots of that sort of thing. Anything where you can think that is funky and has distortion, you know, that's funk rock, that's this sort of vibe. So, I hope that has aided you in your funky rockin' playing. As always, become a Nail Guitar VIP if you're not already. Get a bunch of cool stuff, extra lessons, secret lessons that aren't available on YouTube, as well as that bunch of other cool goodies, giveaway things in there as well. So check out the link below for that. And of course, check out my other channels that I've got available. I'll show you them right now.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.